You're doing well. If you're watching this video right now, you might be checking out Movie Review Profits and you've stumbled across this training or this video or this product and you're like, hey, can I make money with Movie Review Profits? Can I write movie reviews and earn income that way on the internet? Well, in this review, you will find out exactly what this product is about, and then you can decide for yourself whether you want to go down this road or not, okay? Now, this is a ClickBank product. So ClickBank is a big marketplace. They host a lot of these different types of online products, and this one's very interesting and unique. It's a little bit old though, and it's called Movie Review Products and Profits. And what they do is, this is a $37 product, so it's not expensive at all, right? But it's a product that teaches you how to write reviews and put, you know, potentially make $20 to $30 per hour reviewing movies, right? So it sounds simple enough, it's not expensive, and you're thinking, well, Aaron, you know, can I really make money actually doing movie reviews, right? It sounds, you know, kind of nice, you know, you can spend your time watching a movie and then you do a review, right? But the reality is that it's not as simple as it sounds, okay? I mean, obviously the video makes it sound very simple, but let me break it down for you and then you can decide for yourself whether this is the road that you want to take, okay? So first of all, Movie Review Profits, I want to say it's a fairly old product, okay? So it's about, at the time of recording this, it's you know, more than 5 years old. So a lot of the strategies that they teach are, they're a little bit obsolete. They're not as relevant today as they were, you know, back 5 years ago. The internet changes very, very fast, right? Especially with when it comes to this kind of strategy. But essentially, there's 6 chapters that you get for $37. Again, it's not expensive, right? But sometimes it's not about the money. You know, you get what you pay for, essentially, right? 6 chapters, it teaches you how to write movie reviews and upload it to different websites. Number one, that's strategy number one, writing movie reviews and uploading it to review websites to get a little bit of money on the side. And you know, you can't really make that much money that way. You can make a little bit of money. And then the second strategy that they talk about in Movie Review Profits is how to create your own movie review website. Now that's a better strategy, and I'll talk about that a little bit, okay? So the first strategy is to write movie articles and upload it to different sites like ReviewStream, okay? So ReviewStream.com is one of those sites. Now you can do that, but you're not gonna make that much money, okay? It's actually, you get paid very, very little money for it. Another website that they gave is RateItAll, which is, you know, it's not even available right now. It's shut down, so this is how old the training is. And then another website is Squidoo, which is an old blogging review website, which was acquired by HubPages, and Squidoo doesn't even exist anymore. This is how old the training is in Movie Review Profits. And the owner who owns Movie Review Profits probably doesn't even use this strategy anymore, and they haven't updated the product at all. But it's still on ClickBank and people are still buying it, okay? So if you're looking at it right now, I would be very, very careful, because if links don't work in a product, I mean, that's huge red flags for me about a product, okay? Now, the second thing is that in chapter number 3, they talk about scaling your business, right? So how do you write articles, how do you do reviews, and then you scale your business? And they talk about going on an outsourcing website called Fiverr to hire people to write articles for you. Now, that's not a great strategy, because number one, it can be very expensive to hire good people. And if you're not willing to spend the budget to hire good people, then the quality generally for writers on Fiverr is very, very low, okay? So again, it doesn't really make sense, because if you're spending a little bit of money, then you're not going to get good quality articles, which means that you're not going to make much money when you upload them on the review sites anyway. And number two, if you want, you know, native English speakers, they charge a lot of money for it, right? So the amount of money that you're spending versus the amount of money that you're making from these review sites, it doesn't really make sense. So not a great strategy there. Chapter number 4 and 5, this is probably the only part of this product that is actually okay, right? And in chapter number 4 and 5, he actually talks about how to build your own review blog. That means you build a website, okay, online, and you start reviewing movies, and then you rank them on Google, or you rank them on YouTube, or you drive, you know, leads back to your website, and then you can use different affiliate marketing strategies to monetize that blog. That's probably the best part of this whole course. But the problem is that it's very, very shallow, okay? So yes, he does teach you how to go and buy a URL and a domain name. He talks a little bit about WordPress and shows you how to set it up basically, right? But in order for you to actually rank articles and all of the strategies to monetize the blog is extremely shallow, all right? So for $37, chapter 5 and 6 is not gonna get you into profit. All right. Sorry, chapter 4 and 5 is not going to get you into profit. And then chapter 6 is just kind of like a wrap up of, you know, the entire strategy. All right. So does this product deliver? Okay. What is my ultimate review of Movie Review Profits? Is that for $37, are you actually going to get the results that they're claiming that you're going to get on the sales page, which is to earn $20 to $30 per hour? Now, that's not that much money if you think about it, right? Because you're still going to have to spend a lot of time. There's very little automation in this strategy, which is a bad thing, right? And the good part is that, yes, you know, the idea of creating an authority blog, an authority, you know, movie review website, that's a good idea. But the problem is that you're not going to be able to learn how to do it from this training alone. You're going to need to buy another more advanced training to show you step by step how to actually set that up. How do you do it properly? How do you do the on-page SEO? How do you rank the videos and the articles on YouTube and Google? How do you actually monetize your blog? What are the actual deep strategies that you need to use in order to do that? This, it's not actually spoken about in this product at all, right? So are you gonna earn $20 to $30 per hour by the end of this training? Very, very unlikely, okay? So here are some of the things that I don't really like about this training. So it's very old, it's not updated. A lot of the links are broken inside, okay? Which is a big problem. Okay, if the links are broken, it means that the owner or the product creator doesn't really care about this product anymore and they don't update it, right? And if it's not updated and you're buying this product in, you know, whenever you're watching this video, right, currently, 2020, 2021, 2022, 2025, right, this product will probably still be on ClickBank. It's just sitting there on their database, right? And that's the whole thing about a lot of these products on ClickBank. If you don't do your research, you don't know if it's a current version or if it's a very, very old version, because there are products that will sit on ClickBank forever, right? And the owner, the product creator creates it one time, they don't focus on it at all, and they don't update it. And then it just kind of, you know, dies a slow, lonely death. And then the only people that are disadvantaged are people like you who want to buy a program and learn how to make money online, and then you can't, right? So my overall review of Movie Review Profits is that it's not a great product. I mean, it's not expensive. You get what you pay for. But again, it should be updated and it should be able to give you the results that they promise. And I don't think that you're going to get the results that they actually promise on the website. All right. Now, look, if you're watching this video right now, this might be the first time that you're watching one of my videos. And you might be here because it's not necessarily that you want to make money through doing reviews or watching movies. You're just like, Aaron, I need to learn how to make more money on the side. Or, you know, maybe it's a coronavirus and you're stuck at home and you're like, I gotta find a way to earn additional income. Or maybe like me, you know, back in 2009 when I first got online, you know, maybe you're just like, I want a piece of this internet pie, right? I want to figure out how to control my finances, my income, make more money, leverage the power of technology. And that was me in 2009, right? So I had been working a full-time job at that point for 5 years, right? I was burnt out, working 12-hour days, 67 days a week, and I was looking for a way to earn more income without necessarily working a full-time job. My goal was always to leave my full-time job, right? And so from 2009 to 2016, I kind of started tumbling down this internet rabbit hole, and I spent more than $90,000. You heard me right, $90,000 during that period, 8 years, on literally everything, okay? Trying, you know, reviews, doing surveys, GPT websites, I did affiliate marketing, I did on-page SEO, I did, you know, I built little Facebook pages, I did top-tier sales, MLM online. I tried so many different things, e-commerce, dropshipping, you name it, I tried it, right? And yes, I learned some skills, and yes, I made a couple of sales here and there in that time, but for the life of me, I could not get my business into profit. Now, this is a very important thing that you're gonna learn in this review video, right? Just because you're making sales doesn't mean that you're profitable, okay? To be in profit means that you must earn more money than you're spending every single month. Otherwise, you're making a loss every single month. And that's how I lost more than, you know, $90,000 in that time, if that makes sense, right? Well, I made a little bit of money there, here and there, but essentially, I was losing way, way, way more than I was spending. I burned through all my savings, right? But I truly believe that the online world had something to offer, and that's why I continued to press and try and you know jump through lots of different hoops trying to figure out what works and what doesn't. And in 2016, I had a breakthrough, right? And I started making sales in a business model called affiliate marketing. And actually, Movie Review Profits does teach a little bit of affiliate marketing when they're talking about building out a authority site, a authority review site in chapter 4 and 5, right? So that's what I do. And so all affiliate marketing is when you find a digital product that somebody wants and you find a group of people that want that product, you recommend it to them, and then you make a commission, right? Now, affiliate marketing, you can sell any product, and there are you know, thousands of companies all over the world that have affiliate programs. It's amazing, okay? And you get a commission. You get, you know, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80% commission depending on the product that you sell, right? So I got really good at that. From 2016 to 2019, I honed my skills. I learned how to build a very, very simple sales process. I learned how to find good products. I learned how to bring people into that sales process, build a relationship with them. And all of a sudden, I started generating sales. I started getting into profit. And I went from making no sales, okay, to generating, you know, a sale every single day, and then a few sales a day, and then started generating tens of thousands of dollars. And then in April 2019, I tripled my old corporate income, and then I finally retired from my, or left my corporate job in April 2019, which was the most amazing thing in the world. And what I do now is I've been doing this full time, and I've got hundreds of students all over the world where I teach them this exact model, and I teach them how to do it the right way. That's really, really important, okay? So if you're here watching this video and you're like, well, Aaron, I'd love to get a piece of that internet pie. How do I make money online? How do I recommend real products, good products to real people all over the world, you know? And if you would like to learn that skill, I've actually got a free training that will show you exactly how this works and how to do it the right way. That's very important, okay? So if you're here and you're interested in doing that, then all you have to do is click the link right below this video. You'll see a little link in the description box. Click on that link. It's going to lead you to my website. On that website, enter your best and real email address, okay? Because I'm actually going to send you a training video that will show you how to do this properly, how to do exactly what I mentioned, how to find the right business model, how to find an audience for it, how to pick great products, how to build out a very simple, strategic selling process that's automated, right? How do you do all that? And then please check your spam folder, because it might end up in spam. It's just email these days, you know. Sometimes it goes into promotions folder, sometimes it goes into the spam folder. Go ahead and check that out. Enjoy the training. And listen, I wish you all the best of luck in your business and life. And hopefully we get to speak soon. Take care and all the best.